Now, where's from us kids?
We all chose a famous woman, and we made a report. Someone who did
and
something really special.
And we painted pictures of them. Binky read about Galileo and learned about Galileo, and I read about Bethany Hamilton, and I learned a lot about her. Bethany Hamilton is a surfer. She was surfing, a shark came and bit off her arm, and she still surfs. I like Bethany because she is very brave.
I chose Elizabeth.
The famous woman.
She was the first woman to be in America.
I chose Frida Kahlo as my famous woman. She was one of the greatest artists in Mexico, and she did very good self-portraits.
Animals.
Kathy Freeman is an Aboriginal Australian sprinter. She was the first Aboriginal Australian woman to compete at the Olympics. She ran in the 400-meter race.
I chose Rosa Parks. Rosa Parks was
Rosa Parks
in the white section in the bus. Rosa Parks helped us to move to better
equality.
Grace Brewster was one of the first computer programmers and made programming
languages. Scientist.
I want to be a scientist. And
Marie Curie.
Jane Goodall is a researcher that went to Africa to study chimpanzees for 50
years.
I just chose her because I basically like nature and stuff like that.
I like learning about famous people and how they made it.
Season B. How did Celia? World 2. Congratulations.